there, fellow campers, and welcome to our campsite review of ATKV's Eiland Spa in the heart of the Hans Merensky Nature Reserve in Limpopo. It's tar all the way, although there are a number of different roads. Some are much, much better than others, so do get the latest best routing from the resort before you leave home. On arrival, check in first with security at the access-controlled entrance. The entire property is doubly fenced and is electrified. Then walk over to reception and book into your campsite. You will have been allocated a stand number if you didn't pre-book your favourite. All of the internal roads are paved or tarred, and the first time your wheels will touch bare ground is when you pull into your campsite. The camping area is huge, with 300 sites currently. The sites are reasonably spacious. They're on bare, raked, cleared ground with many large shade trees throughout, mainly mapani. Because of the bare ground, a number of folks make full use of ground sheets to keep the dry dust at bay. There are a small number of paved sites. Each site has a tap and a power point taking a blue caravan plug, and these may be shared points with other stands, so do bring a long extension cord. There are portable braais and a dustbin on each site, both of which are cleaned daily. The campsite is suitable for all types of camping, and we saw everything from standalone tents, caravans, campervans, motorhomes, and off-road trailers. You can request assistance for setting up and breaking down your campsite. Each block of sites has its own set of ladies and gents ablutions, with flushing toilets, showers, and baths. All are spacious and have solid doors. The showers have a changing area, bench, and hooks. The water in the showers was really hot and it had good pressure. A really nice touch was the child-friendly toilet and hand basin in all of the ablutions. The bathrooms are exceptionally clean and well maintained, and there is also a porta potty dump station in each ablution block. These ablution blocks also house a scullery area for the washing of dishes, pots and pans, and has hot and cold water. And to keep things very convenient, it also houses a washing machine, tumble dryer, table for ironing, and washing lines. The entire campsite is filled with trees and a number of small gardens with succulent plants. And for those who don't wish to camp, there are fully equipped rondavels. A main attraction at Eiland Spa are the pools. There are three outside pools, one which is heated to a very pleasant temperature, and it's easy just to while away your time de-stressing between the pool and the lounges. There's also a cold kiddies pool under shade netting and an outside cold pool. Then there's the fun water slide. Inside the hydro, there is a heated pool, a sauna, steam room, and a gymnasium. And another nice touch is the lending library, which has English, Afrikaans, and Christian books. The restaurant is a very casual affair with good food, generous portions, and reasonable prices. Just around the corner, the takeaway also does brisk business. The on-site shop has more than just the basics of bread, milk, cool drinks, and snacks. There was a selection of fresh veg and salad ingredients and some fresh and frozen meat. They also carry camping equipment, swimwear, charcoal wood, and of course, ice creams. Then there is an ATM on the premises and a very popular purified water station where you can refill your own containers. There are lots of kiddies play areas dotted about with natural or shade cloth shade. There's putt-putt, trampolines, lawn bowls, tennis courts, giantess, yikske, horse riding, a lovely little dam and a popular mountain biking and walking trail. There's also a salon where you can indulge in a massage or another beauty treatment. But Eiland Spa is not pet friendly, so you will need to leave your fur babies at home. A number of bird species and nyala are at home in the campsite, but there is a good chance you will be visited by the raiding monkeys a couple of times a day. So just keep your foodstuffs locked away securely and not just in a cooler box. On the technology front, we had good and uninterrupted coverage on Vodacom. The MTN signal was also good, but it was subject to outages. There is a good free Wi-Fi at the restaurant area. And another great plus for Eiland Spa is that they do not experience load shedding as they have backup generators. There is a fuel station on the premises, or alternatively, you can fill up about 10 kilometers away at the Caltex garage, where there is also a fresh stop, and this is on the intersection of the R529. ATKV Eiland Spa is a true family resort. There's lots to do for every member of the family, even if that's doing nothing but sitting under the shade of a tree or at the pool. It was very busy at the time of our visit, but we never stood in a queue and we never felt crowded. Everything is well maintained and runs smoothly. The staff we interacted with were all engaging and helpful. Eiland Spa is certainly a winter escape from the cold further south and is yet another quality resort from ATKV. If you found this video helpful, please hit like, subscribe and the notification bell so that you don't miss out on the next one. Well, that's it for this one. Thank you for your time. Stay safe, be well, and I hope to catch you in a campsite sometime.